hiring is a little unorthodox.
I'm headed your way.
Freaking maniac almost killed me. When you see Joker, do whatever needs to be done. You hear me? You gotta stop him from hurting others in the future. He's never gonna stop. Not till he's dead. He thinks he's doing this for Batman. He says he owes Batman everything. What the hell does he mean by that?